Hi dear Libras, a very very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading for all the Libras, Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising. Keep in mind this is general. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place. The second thing, the roles can be reversed anytime. The third thing, this is a reading from 11th till the 21st of December. So let's start. Libra, your partner's current feelings for you right now are, let's see. Your partner's current feelings for you right now are, see honey, your partner's current feelings for you right now are, Five of Swords. Kind of ego battle going on between you guys. Okay, this person is kind this person is feeling like you are being egoistic, or you are not able to understand their point of view, or you are like ready to lose them. You know, you are just not able to, you are just not ready to save the relationship. This is what they are feeling for this particular connection with you. It's like some kind of ego battles going on. They are feeling like you are being, you are not serious about the connection. Okay, it's like some kind of negativity is surrounding you, and you're not able to listen to your own heart. So this person is basically feeling like you are very closed off and you are not taking this connection seriously. And it's like this person is feeling very, very stressed because of your behavior. Let me clarify, the Five of Swords is what they are feeling for you. The Ace of Pentacles, the Seven of Cups and the High Priestess appear. See, this person wants to offer you something, you know. This person wants to offer you something, but they are really confused whether you want this or not. It's like this person is being very silent with you. So what they are feeling for you right now is they feel like they should give you another chance. They feel like they should give this relationship another chance. But they are open, you know, they are keeping their options open too. And they are being very silent with you right now, Libra. I can see this person keeping their options open, and might be they are feeling like you are not ready for this, you are not interested in them. So that's why they are giving this connection or giving this opportunity to somebody else, because they feel like you are not ready or you are not interested anymore. It's kind of complicated, see? They feel like giving this opportunity, you know? They feel like giving this opportunity to someone who deserves that, because they feel you don't care for them, you don't love them, you are just an egoistic person or something, and they are being silent with you. Might be they are not talking to you at all. They feel like they should give this opportunity to you as well, but you are not available or not interested. But it's like very difficult situation. Let me see, Libra, what you feel for this person. Your feelings for them right now are, let's see, Libras, what do you feel for this person right now? Your feelings for them right now. Let's see, what do you feel for this person right now? Just give me a second. Cards are scattered. Yes. Your feelings for them right now are judgment. You're judging this person. You're fucking judging this person. It's like either you're judging them on the basis of what they're doing, on the basis of what they're feeling, or on the basis of what they're not doing. It's like judgment card is here. It's like you are passing judgment without might be knowing the truth, and you're like, this person is like this, this person is like that, they did that, they did that. It's like, although you feel like having a reconciliation, although you feel like you have a soul tie with this person, can you see this person's soul is coming out? You feel like a soul connection with this person, but you are not ready to forgive, you are not ready to, you know, give this a second chance or something, and you're judging this connection, you know. You are just thinking about all the pros, all the cons, all the fucking everything. It's like, how it's gonna be like this, how it's gonna be if I will be with them, how it's gonna be if I will never be with them. It's like constantly thinking, constantly judging. This is what you feel for this person. Let me clarify. You want to release this person from your energy. you basically want to release this person, but you're not able to do that because you feel a soul connection with this person. Let me clarify the feelings. Judgment card for you, as your feelings for them. Page of Cups and the Lovers and the Judgment again. You feel you are developing new feelings for this person. You could be dealing with a Gemini here, because I can see that you are completely attracted to this person. You are completely, you are attracted to this person, plus you are in love with this person. Okay, again I can see that you want to have a reconciliation. This is the Judgment again, and this is the Judgment from another deck. You want to forgive, you want to forget about everything. You want to, you know, reconnect with this person. You want to have a reconciliation with this person because you're developing new feelings for this person, particular person, okay? Or it could also be possible that you are developing feelings for somebody else and you want this person, you know, you want this person, you want to tell this person the truth. For some of you, I can feel like you are developing feelings for somebody else also. You are getting attracted to somebody else and you just want this person to let, you know, to know the truth. For some of you, for a very few part of you. But for most of you, I feel like you want to forgive and forget and restart and have a reconciliation with this person because you're highly attracted to this person. You love them, you feel like a soul connection with them, and you are developing new feelings for this person. Even you didn't had that, you didn't had these feelings before, but now you're feeling them. Okay, let's see, Libra, what you want from this person, what this person wants from you, Libra. What this person is wanting from you right now. Let's see what this person wants from you. Let's see what this person wants from you. King of Wands. Libra, what this person wants from you is platonic relationship. They want to have friends with benefits kinds of relationship with you right now, might be. They're highly passionate about you, that I can see. I have to clarify this card. They want to explore the relationship with you. They want to travel the world with you. They want to explore their passion with you. It's like highly passionate energy that they are having right now with you. Let me clarify. King of Wands. Let's see what this person wants from you. It's like, I don't see it. Commitment. Okay, they want to take risk. They are highly passionate about you and they are wearing their heart on their sleeves, and it's like, this is what I want. I have to clarify. Three of Swords in reverse and Seven of Swords and Ace of Swords in reverse. Lots of swords. Okay, this person wants to come out of the heartbreaking situation. It's like this person is heartbroken. They have something to tell you. They want to reveal you something. They want to tell you something. They want to, you know, spill the beans in front of you. And it's like, although they want this, I don't see them doing that. They want you to open up to them. So what this person wants from you basically is they want you to come out of this heartbreaking state of mind. You are heartbroken. They know that you are heartbroken, and they want you to tell you. They want you to tell the truth to them. They want you to spill the beans. Okay. They want you to tell exactly how you are feeling. What you are hiding. You are hiding something. Okay. They want you to be passionate again for them, and they want you to restart. Okay. Because yeah, there's a blockage. You are so closed off with this person right now. And they're so pissed off right now because you are not talking to them, because you're not taking the initiative, because you're totally heartbroken. They know that, but you're not taking the initiative. This person wants initiative from your side. All they want from you right now is initiative, to take the initiative, to talk to them and to tell them about your feelings that you're hiding from them. Let's see, Libra, what you want from this person. Let's see what you want from this person. Emperor, you want this, you want to open up. This, you want this person to take a decision. You know, take a fucking decision. You could be dealing with an Aries here. So you want this person to take a decision. This is the Emperor energy. Okay. Decision about what? Let me clarify. You want this person to stop being rude with you, to open up with you, to clear the air with you, to have back and forth communication with you. The Emperor is rude energy. Okay, might be feeling like this person is extremely rude with you right now, and they are not talking to you deliberately. They are doing it, you know, without any reason. It's like you want them to open up. Ten of Wands and the Temperance card and a King of Swords. Yeah, you want them to open up to you. You want them to, you know, draw, don't give up on the situation. Be really patient with the situation, with you, and you want them to be clear and honest with you. Again, I can see this person being rude with you. This person being, you know, very, very defensive and acting cold and often detached. So you want this person not to give up on the situation. Be very, very patient with you, and be very, very clear and honest with them. It's like they're cutting off. They are just cutting you off from their energy. It's like they are like, I don't want you. I don't want to talk to you. Just fuck off. It's kind of energy that I'm getting here. And you want this person to be patient with you. You know, stop being rude with you. Stop being this much defensive towards you or with you. This is what you want from this person, Libra. This person is being very extremely closed off and detached and cold with you, and that's why you want them to relax and open up and stop being rude with you. Okay, let's see what is coming towards you, what to expect from this person till 21st of December. Libras, Chariots. Okay, either they're very determined to get you back, it's Cancer in energy, or either they're very determined to move on from you. Okay, I have to clarify, because the Chariot is card of success, victory, of being very, very determined, of being making a decision and sticking to that, and of being like, no matter how hard it is going to be, I'm going to achieve this. This is the situation, this is what I'm getting here. So what to expect from this person? I have to clarify the Chariot card. It's a card of moving on as well, and it's a card of being victorious and successful as well. You know, I have to clarify whether they want to come back to you or they want to move on from the situation completely. By the looks of it, I don't feel like they want to come back, but let me see. Five of Wands and the King of Pentacles and the Empress. This person wants to move on. For the time being, I see this person is going away from you and moving on completely from you because they're fed up of all these fights and conflicts and bullshit. And they're just trying to ground themselves. They're just trying to be stable in their life. And this is the King of Pentacles and the Empress card. They want to drop this. They're very determined to move on from the situation, from this connection as of now. Okay? As of now, I'm telling you. I'm not saying like they're permanently going on, moving on. But they're trying their best to move on from the situation because they are fed up of all the fights, all the conflicts. And they are just wanting to heal from the situation, heal from the fights and conflicts. And, you know, shifting whole of their focus on themselves, on their good looks, on their luxury, on their money, on their career, on their whatever the fuck they do. They just want to shift their focus on themselves right now. Okay, I don't see this person coming back to you and making things work out between you guys, because this is card of moving on. They're very, very determined to move on from this drama and all this bullshit. It's like, no, I'm done. For the time being, I feel like this person is done, and they're trying to heal, and they're trying to shift their focus on themselves. Okay, Libra, let's see what is the angel's guidance for you guys. King of Gabriel, it's like, keep your eyes on the big picture, leave the details to others. Experience that leads to success, genuine concern for others. So it's like you have to keep your eyes on the bigger picture, on the bigger goal of your life. Leave the details to others. You don't have to go into details of everything, right? And you will experience something that will lead you to straight away to the success, okay? And genuine concern, you will be genuinely concerned about something or some people in your life. It's like, yeah, you will be generous, you will be inspirational, there will be some kind of dramatic things happening in your environment right now, and you will be highly driven to do something in your life. It's like this, okay? So till 21st, this is your guidance. So thank you so much, Libras, for connecting with me. I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye bye, take care, God bless you. Namaste.